What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. It's Avery. So right now, what I'm gonna do? Wait. Make sure before you do anything, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, click the bell. But do you guys like my new background? It's colorful. So as you can see right here, it is August 16th. It is August 16th, 2008. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing paper towel flowers. I'm using tissues today. I made this myself. I've never seen it before on someone else's channel. Today is August 16th. Yes, so that's that today. So let's get right into the video. So what you will need today is some tape. I'm using this tape, but you can use any kind of tape. The ones I used before, paper towels, I just use packing tape, but you can use any tape. You need any tissues. Tissue paper, I think, is going to be a little too thin. So you can use tissues, paper towels, or anything that will bend. I don't suggest paper or tissue paper because it's too thick or too thin. But let's get right on to the video. So first, what you're going to need to do is you want to get your tissue, open it up. Mine are like normal tissues. I got them from the dollar store or something. You want to grab it from the center. What you want to do is you want to hold it like this. It should look like this. And then you want to twist the back. And you can twist it as much as you want. But you have your first flower. You can make them any way you want, however much you want. I also suggest making sure that you have your tape ready. I just made that wrong decision. But I'm using this cute bow tape. You can get it at any craft store like Michael's, Target, anywhere. You want to wrap it. And then you have your super cute flower. Isn't this neat? And then you can make all different kind of sizes. This is like a medium size one, but you can make little tiny ones. You can make huge ones. This one's flat for some reason. Like big ones. But I'm gonna be making a couple for you guys today. I'm gonna teach you how to make. So this is like a medium size one. You can also make the bottoms flat if you want to. Like put tape on the bottom of it and like they can stay. You're melting on your everyone. Yeah, this is what it looks like. Yeah. So that's that. And then I'm going to try to make a small one. You will also need scissors, which I don't have, but please stay back. And everyone, I'm back. Quick 2 seconds. What you can do is you can take the layer of tissue off. Unless you want a thick one. I guess you can use tissue paper, because this is like the same length as. So you can use anything. I do not suggest paper. What you want to do is, if you want to do a thin one, you want to cut it in half. And it's good that I am left-handed. So now that you cut it, you have the whole thing. You're gonna do the same thing. Pinch it from the middle. There's plenty of ways to do this. But do you guys like my hair? I took like 15 minutes to do it. And same way, you wanna go like that. Now twist until it's pulled and up. I'm not. I have to do that one. And those guys, it will take you a little while.
to do. But this is a really simple way of doing it. Then same thing again. You want to get your tape. And then you want to wrap it around the bottom. And there you go. So what I made for you guys was a small one and a medium one. And then if you want to do a large one. I guess this is large. So this is a large and this is a small. If you want to make a medium one, you just have to cut like a little bit off. So you have a full tissue. And what you want to do is you want to snip just a little bit off. And then you have whatever you need. You make any size of these. You can make it super baby, like really small. I think the smallest you can get is like, there's your flower. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you like it. I hope this helps you.